the year 1934, me and my brother Paul won a grand total of 49 games for the St. Louis Cardinals. We didn't do it all by ourselves, probably could have, but we had some help from some of the best and orneriest fellas ever to put on a pair of spikes. And because they were so ornery, they come to be known as the Gas House Gang. Now I'm gonna tell you about some of them, and I ain't just whistling Dixie when I say.
They was smart and they was funny, they was fast and they was mean. A hard-balled, well-all-baseball machine. I tell you, friends, you'll never see the likes of them no more. Talking about that Gas House Gang from 1934. Leo the Lip, yeah, that's DeRocher, acting like a movie gangster, playing short like a vacuum cleaner. Flips the ball to Frankie Frisch, the Fordham Flash, the Crazy Dutchman. Smokes it on to Ripper Collins, easy out, down on first, Cardinal double play. I tell you, friends, you'll never see the likes of them no more. Talking about the Gas House Gang of 1934. Showboat Versace made his name in Hollywood. Behind the plate, K.O. Delancey, young, but he was good. Fast Train Pepper Martin stealing every base in sight. Ducky Medwick swung at everything and loved to fight. They was smart and they was funny, they was fast and they was mean. A hard-balled, well-oiled baseball machine. I tell you, friends, you'll never see the likes of them no more. I'm talking about the Gas House Gang of 1934. I'll tell you, friends, you'll never see the likes of them no more. I'm talking about that Gas House Gang of 1934.